In this video, I will show you how to select multiple files and then delete them. So if I go to files, you could apply the same technique on apps, on photos, on any other files on your Android phone. Select one single file, put your finger on it and hold for a few seconds. And now if you just touch them, you can select a few more. But if you got a lot of files to select, it can be a very long and cumbersome process. You can see I've selected 4 already, but this place contains more than 100 files. So one way is to touch here, go to select all. Now we have selected all 104 and just now unselect the ones that you don't want to delete. And you can see these are all the files that I want to delete. So they're all selected pretty quickly. And once you're happy that these are the files you want to delete, there's a delete icon, just select it. It will ask you to confirm whether you want to delete all the 101 files. Once you're happy, touch OK. And you can see deleting 101 items. I hope now you learn how to select files in different methods, such as single, multiple, or all. Please don't forget to subscribe. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.